Hello children, today's story is The Lion with Bad Breath. The lion was in a bad mood. That morning his wife the lioness had told him that his breath smelled. She wanted him to do something about it. The lion pretended not to care and roared loudly and angrily just to show the lioness who was the king. Secretly he was worried. As soon as the lioness left the den to go about her day's work, the lion called his three counselors, the sheep, the wolf and the fox. First he called the sheep. "Tell me, sheep," growled the lion, "do you think my breath smells?" The sheep thought the lion wanted to know the truth. So she bowed low before the lion and said, "Your Majesty, your breath smells terrible. In fact, it smells so bad that it makes me feel quite ill." This was not what the lion wanted to hear. He roared angrily and called the sheep a fool. Then he pounced on her and bit her head off. Then he called the wolf. "Tell me, wolf," growled the lion, sharpening his claws, "do you think my breath smells?" The wolf had seen the dead sheep on the way, and he did not want to end up the same way. He bowed low before the lion and said, "Your Majesty, how can you ask me that? Your breath smells as sweet as the flowers in spring, as fresh as the..." He did not finish what he was going to say. "Liar," roared the lion and tore him to pieces. At last, the lion called the fox. The fox came warily. She had seen the dead sheep and the dead wolf on the way. "Tell me, fox," growled the lion, sharpening his claws, yawning widely, so that the fox could see his long sharp teeth. "Do you think my breath smells?" The fox coughed and sneezed and blew her nose, and then clearing her throat noisily, said in a hoarse whisper, "Your Majesty, forgive me. I have such a bad cold that I cannot smell a thing." This way, fox escaped from the anger of the lion. Okay, children, how was the story? Did you like it? If you liked, please share and subscribe and then like also. Thank you.